What's going on, my silly? It's your boy Silly Bones. Right now, guys, here we do a react to a video. In this reaction, we are reacting to Leo Hadra's Side to Side by Edhardo Glande. This is Indonesia 2020. Before we get to this reaction, hit that like button, leave comments down below, hit that below subscribe button, guys. Before we continue, guys, we did a moment of silence. Kobe Bryant just passed away. He died in a helicopter crash. For those that know who he is and what he's done in our generation, he is a famous basketball player. It was known for basketball, and he just died. A lot of people are saddened by his death. It's not very fun to what happened, but just get this moment of silence and continue pushing, guys. Alright. Guys, follow me by TikTok and by Instagram. As you guys know, I'm not stopping. I know I've been putting, like, you guys see some crazy posts. And I'm sorry about that, but it is kind of rough when, like, you work so hard for something and you see it where it is right now. It's just terrifying, but you don't want to stop. That's not going to stop me. There's always going to be something in a dream. There's always going to be ups and downs. Right now is a down, but it's not going to stop me. So I'm going to keep pushing. You're going to continue seeing Silly Bones. Push, 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 because I'm not stopping. So, let's go ahead and get into this reaction. We're going to watch this reaction and do this. So, let's not waste any more time. Let's get right into it, guys.
Berasa konser gimana bernyanyikan dengan hati untuk diri sendiri dan untuk masyarakat. Selama di panggung spektakuler show, aku merasa puas itu di penampilan It's All Coming Back to Me Now. It was gone with the wind, but it's all coming back to me now. Di situ aku benar-benar takut membawakan lagu itu, tapi hasilnya justru kebalikannya. Malam ini aku akan bawain lagu Side to Side dari kakak aku Ariana Grande. Dimana penyanyi itu adalah influence aku dalam bernyanyi karena emang dia cantik banget dan suaranya keren-keren banget. Perubahan apa yang aransemennya buat sehingga bisa keluar dari lagu aslinya.
Kamu tinggal kamu nyanyi ala kamu aja.
Karena emang lagu ini hits banget di masyarakat, aku nggak sabar bisa have fun dan enjoy di panggung bareng semua yang nonton di studio.
Sorry, guys. Get it, girl. I love how, like, when they put two combinations together, English, Indonesia, I love hearing different countries do both languages. It really is amazing. It is so enjoyable. And at the same time, I love how she started from the crowd. Let's give a plot, because how many people that you see in this show start from the crowd? Not a lot. Not a lot. Leandra just did that. So, I give applause for that. You gotta give applause for even the little things.
Got me. And boy, I got you. It's a matter of making deals with the devil. Hey, 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 hey. Side to side. You're way too much. Here we go, here we go. Good job. Leahandra, man. Good freaking job. You nailed that. You nailed that. You killed that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the song.
So, guys, this was by Leahandra Alejandra Grande. Thank you so much for love and support, guys, you've been showing me on this channel, guys. Like I said, I'm not stopping. I'll probably do another video today, maybe a YouTube video. I don't know yet. I do gotta clean my house, so there will be some changes. I will be changing my room around. Maybe put it at the safe spot. I don't know yet, but I will be changing my room around. So, we'll see how this goes. But, thank you so much for love and support, you've been showing me on this channel. Peace, love, happiness, God is amazing. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.